Are you learning English vocabulary? Here are the 3,750 English adjectives you should learn first. Hi everyone. I'm Heslam from www.translatien.com. This adverbs vocabulary list has around 2,740 words and it shows definitions for each word. So let's get started. Offshore. Offshore. Of winds coming from the land. Okay. Okay. Being satisfactory or in satisfactory condition. Old. Old. Having lived for a long time or attained a specific age. Only. Only. Without any others being included or involved. Oral. Oral. Using speech rather than writing. Ordinary. Ordinary. Lacking special distinction, rank, or status. Utter. Utter. Located outside. Overall. Overall. Involving only main features. Overhead. Overhead. Located or originating from above. Own. Own. Belonging to or on behalf of a specified person. Pacific. Pacific. Disposed to peace or of a peaceful nature. Painful. Painful. Causing physical or psychological pain. Particular. Particular. Unique or specific to a person or thing or category. Peaceful. Peaceful. Not disturbed by strife or turmoil or war. Perfect. Perfect. Being complete of its kind and without defect or blemish. Permanent. Permanent. Continuing or enduring without marked change in status. Personal. Personal. Concerning an individual or his or her private life. Physical. Physical. Involving the body as distinguished from the mind or spirit. Pink. Pink. Of a light shade of red. Plain. Plain. Simple. Plastic. Plastic. Synthetic material that can be molded into objects. Poisonous. Poisonous. Having the qualities of a substance that causes death. Political. Political. Involving or characteristic of governing or social power. Poor. Poor. Having little money or few possessions. Portable. Portable. Easily or conveniently transported. Powerful. Powerful. Having great force or effect. Practical. Practical. Guided by experience and observation rather than theory. Precious. Precious. Of high worth or cost. Present. Present. Happening or existing now. Pretty. Pretty. Pleasing by delicacy or grace. Not imposing. Private. Private. Confined to particular persons or groups. Proper. Proper. Marked by suitability or rightness or appropriateness. Public. Public. Not private. Punctual. Punctual. Acting or arriving exactly at the time appointed. Pure. Pure. Free of extraneous elements of any kind. Racial. Racial. Of or related to groups of people sharing distinctive traits. Rainy. Rainy. Of weather wet by periods of rain. Rapid. Rapid. Characterized by speed. Rare. Rare. Especially good, remarkable, or superlative. Raw. Raw. Not treated with heat to prepare it for eating. Real. Real. Being or occurring in fact or actuality. Recent. Recent. Of the immediate past or just previous to the present time. Regular. Regular. Conforming to a standard or pattern. Religious. Religious. Having or showing belief in and reverence for a deity. Rich. Rich. Possessing material wealth. Ripe. Ripe. Fully developed or matured and ready to be eaten or used. Rural. Rural. Living in or characteristic of farming or country life. Sad. Sad. Experiencing or showing sorrow or unhappiness. Salty. Salty. Containing or filled with salt. Scarce. Scarce. Deficient in quantity or number compared with the demand. Scientific. Scientific. Consistent with systematic study of the physical world. Secondary. Secondary. Being of second rank or importance or value. Shabby. Shabby. Showing signs of wear and tear. Shallow. Shallow. Lacking physical depth. Sharp. Sharp. Having a point or a thin edge suitable for cutting or piercing. Short. Short. Having little length or lacking in length. Silent. Silent. Marked by absence of sound. Similar. Similar. Having the same or nearly the same characteristics. Simple. Simple. Having few parts, not complex or complicated or involved. Single. Single. Existing alone or consisting of one entity or part or aspect or individual. Smooth. Smooth. Having a surface free from roughness or irregularities. Snowy. Snowy. Covered with snow. Social. Social. Living together or enjoying life in communities. Socialist. Socialist. Advocating the state ownership of industry. Soft. Soft. Yielding readily to pressure or weight. Solid. Solid. Not soft or yielding to pressure. Some. Some. Quantifier. Sour. Sour. Causing misery or pain or distress. Sorry. Sorry. Feeling or expressing regret. South. South. The direction corresponding to the southward cardinal compass point. Southern. Southern. Situated in or oriented toward the south. Special. Special. Adapted to or reserved for a particular purpose. Spiritual. Spiritual. Lacking material body or form or substance. Spoken. Spoken. Uttered through the medium of speech or characterized by speech, sometimes used in combination. Stable. Stable. Resistant to change of position or condition. Steady. Steady. Securely in position, not shaky. Still. Still. Not in physical motion. Strange. Strange. Unusual or out of the ordinary. Stupid. Stupid. Lacking or marked by lack of intellectual acuity. Successful. Successful. Having succeeded or being marked by a favorable outcome. Sudden. Sudden. Happening without warning or in a short space of time. Sufficient. Sufficient. Of a quantity that can fulfill a need or requirement. Suitable. Suitable. Meant or adapted for an occasion or use. Sunny. Sunny. Bright and pleasant, promoting a feeling of cheer. Surround. Surround. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. Swift. Swift. Moving very fast. Tall. Tall. Great in vertical dimension, high in stature. Tasty. Tasty. Pleasing to the palate. Technical. Technical. Of or relating to aptitude and a practical skill. Terrible. Terrible. Exceptionally bad or displeasing. Theoretical. Theoretical. Concerned with hypotheses and not practical considerations. Thick. Thick. Not thin. 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 Of relatively small extent from one surface to the opposite. Thorough. Thorough. Painstakingly careful and accurate. Tight. Tight. Closely constrained or constricted or constricting. Tiny. Tiny. Very small. Tired. Tired. Depleted of strength or energy. Tiresome. Tiresome. So lacking in interest as to cause mental weariness. Transparent. Transparent. Able to be seen through with clarity. Troublesome. Troublesome. Difficult to deal with. True. True. Consistent with fact or reality, not false. Able. Able. Having the necessary means or skill to do something. Certain. Certain. Established beyond doubt or question, definitely known. Uncomfortable. Uncomfortable. Providing or experiencing physical unease. Underground. Underground. Beneath the surface of the earth. Unfit. Unfit. Below the required standards for a purpose. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Marked by or resulting in bad luck. Unique. Unique. The single one of its kind. Unusual. Unusual. Not common or ordinary. Upper. Upper. Higher in place or position. Urban. Urban. Relating to a city or densely populated area. Used. Used. Previously owned by another. Useful. Useful. Having a helpful function. Useless. Useless. Having no beneficial utility. Usual. Usual. Occurring or encountered or experienced or observed frequently or in accordance with regular practice or procedure. Vacant. Vacant. Without an occupant or incumbent. Valuable. Valuable. Having worth or merit. Various. Various. Having great diversity or variety. Vast. Vast. Unusually great in size or amount or extent or scope. Visual. Visual. Relating to or using sight. Warm. Warm. Having or producing a comfortable and agreeable degree of heat or imparting or maintaining heat. Weekly. Weekly. A periodical that is published every week. West. West. The cardinal compass point that is at 270 degrees. White. White. Being of the achromatic color of maximum lightness. Whole. Whole. All of something, including all of its elements or parts. Wide. Wide. Having great extent from one side to the other. Widespread. Widespread. Widely circulated or diffused. Wild. Wild. In a natural state, not tamed or domesticated or cultivated. Windy. Windy. Abounding in or exposed to the wind or breezes. Worldwide. Worldwide. Spanning or extending throughout the entire world. Worth. Worth. The quality of being desirable or valuable. Wrong. Wrong. Not correct. Not in conformity with fact or truth. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow color or pigment. Young. Young. Any immature animal. Yummy. Yummy. Extremely pleasing to the sense of taste. Abstract. Abstract. Existing only in the mind. Complex. Complex. Complicated in structure. Corrupt. Corrupt. Dishonest or immoral or evasive. Further. Further. to or at a greater extent or degree or a more advanced stage. Half. Half. One of two equal parts of a divisible whole. Low. Low. Less than normal in degree or intensity or amount. Maximum. Maximum. The greatest or most complete or best possible. Part-time. Part-time. Involving less than the standard or customary time for an activity. Live. Live. Have life, be alive. Overseas. Overseas. Beyond or across the ocean. Roundabout. Roundabout. A road junction at which traffic streams circularly around a central island. Superior. Superior. Of high quality or performance. Valid. Valid. Well grounded in logic or truth or having legal force. Gay. Gay. Someone who practices homosexuality. Consistent. Consistent. The same throughout in structure or composition. Fancy. Fancy. Not plain. Decorative or ornamented. Conservative. Conservative. Resistant to change. Misery. Misery. A state of ill-being due to affliction or misfortune. Domestic. Domestic. Of or relating to the home. Awkward. Awkward. Lacking grace or skill in manner or movement or performance. Vital. Vital. Performing an essential function in the living body. Marvelous. Marvelous. Extraordinarily good or great. Unconscious. Unconscious. Lacking awareness and the capacity for sensory perception. Lost. Lost. Confused as to time or place or personal identity. Regardless. Regardless. In spite of everything. Layer. Layer. A single thickness of some substance or material. Addict. Addict. To cause to become dependent. Bear. Bear. Lacking its natural or customary covering. Adequate. Adequate. Having the requisite qualities or resources to meet a task. Ample. Ample. More than enough in size or scope or capacity. Traditional. Traditional. Consisting of or derived from a practice of long standing. Classic. classic. Of recognized authority or excellence. Vertical. Vertical. At right angles to the plane of the horizon or a baseline. Absolute. Absolute. Perfect or complete or pure. Contemporary. Contemporary. Occurring in the same period of time. Moral. Moral. Concerned with principles of right and wrong. Typical. Typical. Exhibiting the qualities that identify a group or kind. Super. Super. A caretaker for an apartment house. East. East. The cardinal compass point that is at 90 degrees. Characteristic. Characteristic. Typical or distinctive. Numerous. Numerous. Amounting to a large indefinite number. Earnest. Earnest. Characterized by a firm, sincere belief in one's opinions. Illegal. Illegal. Prohibited by law or by official or accepted rules. Abundant. Abundant. Present in great quantity. Negative. Negative. Characterized by denial or opposition or resistance. Wealthy. Wealthy. Having an abundant supply of money or possessions of value. Individual. Individual. Being or characteristic of a single thing or a person. Joint. Joint. Junction by which parts or objects are linked together. Civil. Civil. Of or occurring between or among citizens of the state. Legal. Legal. Established by or founded upon law or official rules. Skeptical. Skeptical. Marked by or given to doubt. Worst. Worst. The least favorable outcome. Mobile. Mobile. Moving or capable of moving readily. Confidential. Confidential. Given in secret. Fundamental. Fundamental. Serving as an essential component. Admirable. Admirable. Inspiring approval. Essential. Essential. Basic and fundamental. Rigid. Rigid. Incapable of or resistant to bending. Fit. Fit. Meeting adequate standards for a purpose. Minor. Minor. inferior in number or size or amount. Outstanding. Outstanding. Of major significance or importance. Complicated. Complicated. Difficult to analyze or understand. Next. Next. Immediately following in time or order. Economic. Economic. Of or relating to production and management of wealth. Amazing. Amazing. Inspiring awe or admiration or wonder. Wonderful. Wonderful. Extraordinarily good or great. Precise. Precise. Sharply exact or accurate or delimited. Specific. Specific. Stated explicitly or in detail. Concrete. Concrete. Capable of being perceived by the senses. Challenging. Challenging. Requiring full use of your abilities or resources. Military. Military. The armed forces of a nation. Sustainable. Sustainable. Capable of being prolonged. Authentic. Authentic. Not counterfeit or copied. Changeable. Changeable. Subject to change. Awful. Awful. Exceptionally bad or displeasing. Optional. Optional. Possible but not necessary. Left to personal choice. Positive. Positive. Characterized by or displaying affirmation or acceptance. Dagestani. Dagestani. An ethnic minority living on the Caspian Sea in southwestern Russia and Azerbaijan. Daily. Daily. Of or belonging to or occurring every day. Dairy. Dairy. A farm where dairy products are produced. Dam. Dam. Something of little value. Damnatory. Damnatory. Threatening with damnation. Dancing. Dancing. Taking a series of rhythmical steps in time to music. Dangling. Dangling. The act of suspending something. Danish. Danish. A Scandinavian language that is the official language of Denmark. Darkish. Darkish. Slightly dark. Darn. Darn. Repair a garment by weaving thread across a hole. Darned. Darned. Expletives used informally as intensifiers. Dateless. Dateless. Having a known beginning and presumably no end. Dative. Dative. The category of nouns serving as the indirect object of a verb. Day long. Day long. Lasting through an entire day. Dead eye. Dead eye. A dead shot. Deaf mute. Deaf mute. A deaf person who is unable to speak. Deal. Deal. Be in charge of, act on, or dispose of. Debilitated. Debilitated. Lacking strength or vigor. Debit. Debit. An accounting entry acknowledging sums that are owing. Deboned. Deboned. Having had the bones removed. Decapitated. Decapitated. Having had the head cut off. Decapod. Decapod. Cephalopods having 8 short tentacles plus 2 long ones. Decasyllabic. Decasyllabic. Having or characterized by or consisting of 10 syllables. Deceased. Deceased. Someone who is no longer alive. Decerebrate. Decerebrate. Remove the cerebrum from a human body. Deciduous. Deciduous. Shedding foliage at the end of the growing season. Decimal. Decimal. A number in a system based on 10. Declarative. Declarative. Relating to an explicit statement or announcement. Declaratory. Declaratory. Relating to the use of or having the nature of a declaration. Deerskin. Deerskin. Leather from the hide of a deer. Deflationary. Deflationary. Associated with or tending to cause decreases in consumer prices or increases in the purchasing power of money. Deformational. Deformational. Relating to or causing change in either shape or size of a material body or geometric figure. Delawarean. Delawarean. A native or resident of Delaware. Delible. Delible. Capable of being deleted. Delimited. Delimited. Having the limits or boundaries established. Delivery. Delivery. Voluntary transfer of something from one party to another. Deltoid. Deltoid. Large triangular muscle covering the shoulder joint. Democrat. Democrat. A member of the older of two major U.S. political parties. Democratic. Democratic. Belong to or relating to the Democratic Party. Demotic. Demotic. Of or for the common people. Denari. Denari. Numbered or proceeding by tens. Based on 10. Denatured. Denatured. Changed in nature or natural quality. Denominational. Denominational. Relating to or characteristic of a particular religious denomination. Departed. Departed. Well in the past. Former. Departmental. Departmental. Of or relating to a department. Depictive. Depictive. Depicted in a recognizable manner. Depleted. Depleted. No longer sufficient. Deponent. Deponent. A person who testifies or gives a deposition. Depositary. Depositary. A facility where things can be deposited for storage or safekeeping. Derivable. Derivable. Capable of being derived. Dermal. Dermal. Relating to or existing on or affecting the skin. Dermic. Dermic. Of or relating to or located in the dermis. Descendant. Descendant. A person considered as descended from some ancestor or race. Designate. Designate. Design or destine. Designer. Designer. Someone who creates plans to be used in making something. Desk bound. Desk bound. Restricted to working in an office rather than in an active physical capacity. Desktop. Desktop. The top of a desk. Despairing. Despairing. Arising from or marked by despair or loss of hope. Detected. Detected. Perceived or discerned. Determinate. Determinate. Supplying or being a final or conclusive settlement. Devanagari. Devanagari. A syllabic script used in writing Sanskrit and Hindi. Developmental. Developmental. Of or relating to or constituting development. Dextrorotatory. Dextrorotatory. Rotating to the right. Diatronic. Diatronic. Used of the study of a phenomenon as it changes through time. Diadromous. Diadromous. Used of fish migratory between fresh and salt waters. Diagonal. diagonal, having an oblique or a slanted direction, diamond, diamond, very hard native crystalline carbon valued as a gem, diorite, diorite, of or relating to diarrhea, dioroic, dioroic, of or relating to diarrhea, diatomic, diatomic, of or relating to a molecule made up of two atoms, decarboxylic, decarboxylic, containing two carboxyls per molecule, dichotomous, dichotomous, divided into two sharply distinguished parts, declinous, declinous, having pistils and stamens in separate flowers, dicotyledonous, dicotyledonous, of a flowering plant having two cotyledons in the seed. Diesel electric, diesel electric, a locomotive driven by the electric current generated by a diesel engine. Dietary, dietary, a regulated daily food allowance. Digestible, digestible, capable of being converted into assimilable condition in the alimentary canal. Digitate, digitate, resembling a finger. Digitigrade, digitigrade, an animal that walks so that only the toes touch the ground, as for example dogs and cats and horses. Dilatory, dilatory, wasting time. Diluvial, diluvial, of or connected with a deluge. Diluvian, diluvian, of or connected with a deluge. Dimorphous, dimorphous, occurring or existing in two different forms. Dynic, dynic, a soft return so that the tennis ball drops abruptly after crossing the net. Diocesan, diocesan, a bishop having jurisdiction over a territory. Dioecious, dioecious, having male and female reproductive organs in separate plants or animals. Dionysian, Dionysian, of or relating to our worshipping Dionysus. Diploid, diploid, an organism or cell having the normal amount of DNA per cell. Dipterous, dipterous, of or relating to or belonging to the diptera. Directive, directive, a pronouncement encouraging or banning some activity. Discalcete, discalcete, barefoot or wearing only sandals. Discalced, discalced, barefoot or wearing only sandals. Discontinued. Discontinued. Stopped permanently or temporarily. Discontinuous. Discontinuous. Not continuing without interruption in time or space. Discount. Discount. An amount or percentage deducted. Discreditable. Discreditable. Tending to bring discredit or disrepute. Blameworthy. Disincarnate. Disincarnate. Make a material. Remove the real essence of. Disinclined. Disinclined. Unwilling because of mild dislike or disapproval. Dissident. Dissident. A person who objects to some established policy. Distaff. Distaff. A stick on which wool or flax is wound before spinning. Dissyllabic. Dissyllabic. Having or characterized by or consisting of two syllables. Divalent. Divalent. Having a valence of two or having two valences. Divinatory. Divinatory. Resembling or characteristic of a prophet or a prophecy. Diving. Diving. A headlong plunge into water. Divisible. Divisible. Capable of being or liable to be divided or separated. Divisional. Divisional. Serving to divide or marking a division. Djiboutian. Djiboutian. A native or inhabitant of Djibouti. Do it yourself. Do it yourself. Done by yourself. Do or die. Do or die. Desperately determined. Doctrinal. Doctrinal. Of or relating to a doctor or doctorate. Doctorial. Doctorial. Of or relating to a doctor or doctorate. Documentary. Documentary. A film presenting the facts about a person or event. Doddering. Doddering. Mentally or physically infirm with age. Doskin. Doskin. Soft leather from deer skin or lambskin. Dog tired. Dog tired. Drained of energy or effectiveness. Doggerel. Doggerel. A comic verse of irregular measure. Dominical. Dominical. Of or relating to or coming from Jesus Christ. Doomsday. Doomsday. New Testament day at the end of time following Armageddon, when God will decree the fates of all individual humans according to the good and evil of their earthly lives. Door to door. Door to door. Direct from point of origin to point of destination. Doris. Doris. A small region of ancient Greece where the Doric dialect was spoken. Dormant. Dormant. Inactive but capable of becoming active. Dormy. Dormy. In match play, a side that stands as many holes ahead as there are holes remaining to be played. Dorsal. Dorsal. On or near the back of an animal or organ. Double dilling. Double dilling. Acting in bad faith. Doubtless. Doubtless. Certainly. Without question. Doorless. Doorless. Lacking a dowry. Down and out. Down and out. A person who is destitute. Down slope. Down slope. A downward slope or bend. Downstair. Downstair. On or of lower floors of a building. Draft. Draft. A current of air. Dramaturgical. Dramaturgical. Relating to the technical aspects of drama. Dreamless. Dreamless. Untroubled by dreams. Dried. Dried. Not still wet. Drifting. Drifting. Aimless wandering from place to place. Drip dry. Drip dry. Dry by hanging up wet. Dripless. Dripless. Designed to prevent dripping. Druze. Druze. An adherent of an esoteric monotheistic religious sect living in the relative security of the mountains of Syria and Lebanon who believes that Al-Hakim was an incarnation of God. Dry-eyed. Dry-eyed. Free from tears. Dryopithecine. Dryopithecine. Considered a possible ancestor to both anthropoid apes and humans. Dual. Dual. Consisting of two parts or components, usually in pairs. Dualist. Dualist. An adherent of dualism. Dumbstruck. Dumbstruck. So surprised or shocked as to be unable to speak. Dun. Dun. A color or pigment varying around a light gray-brown color. Duodecimal. Duodecimal. Based on 12. Duodenal. Duodenal. In or relating to the duodenum. Duple. Duple. Consisting of or involving two parts or components, usually in pairs. Duplex. Duplex. A house with two units sharing a common wall. Duplicate. Duplicate. A copy that corresponds to an original exactly. Dutch. Dutch. The people of the Netherlands. Dushable. Dushable. Subject to import tax. Duty free. Duty free. Exempt from duty. Dying. Dying. In the process of passing from life or ceasing to be. Cacodylic. Cacodylic. Of or relating to cacodyl. Caesarean. Caesarean. Of or relating to or in the manner of Julius Caesar. Caesarean. Caesarean. Of or relating to or in the manner of Julius Caesar. Karen. Karen. A native or inhabitant of Cairo. Cairned. Cairned. Marked by cairns. Cajun. Cajun. A Louisianian descended from Acadian immigrants from Nova Scotia. Cajun comes from Acadian. Calcaneal. Calcaneal. Relating to the heel bone or heel. Calced. Calced. Used of certain religious orders who wear shoes. Calendrical. Calendrical. Relating to or characteristic of or used in a calendar or time measurement. Californian. Californian. Of or relating to or characteristic of California or its inhabitants. Thank you for watching. Here are a couple of videos that I suggest you watch next. Before you move on to next video, if you find this video helpful, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Just click the link in the description below and enable all notifications. You'll be notified whenever I upload my next video. Thank you so much. See you soon.